down. Another school from the Colonial, it's New Hampshire, and they will take on Patriot League champion.